fighting crack pipes till I vomit my own intestines. I'm dyslexic like a baby skull, getting shredded into bits of meningitis, infectious. But still I could move all my cello lights and grass gazing out of my bed. Smell mouth full of fertilizations of newborn leeches living inside my jawbone. Smell is worse than diarrhea and vomit on a chemical terracon. Semen which has been leaked on my asshole, I gave it a lick and vomited back with chunks of feces. I couldn't take it anymore. Started mutilating myself and eating my own flesh and blood. Tongue ripped off and lifted from the floor and I dipped it in the mud. I bit it like an evil old pedophile who been fucking goat carcasses and taking blood bets inside haunted houses. Necromantic dates with maggots and piranhas became bloody and filthy from too much dissections. I walked barefoot on broken glass and slit my dick with a butcher knife while I lit fire all over my balls. Couldn't move easily so I walked on all fours. Walked alone in the dark, I faked my lungs giving up without a tongue. I couldn't talk but cry and blood came out of my mouth and I choked on it. I cannot breathe and every time I try the vomit gets stuck to my stomach. Hope I vomit but couldn't manage so I might go fucking crazy. Stomach gone mad, torn itself to a ball and exploded. Now I'm stomachless. The pain was the worst than being mutilated, brain shocked and hard decoded. All of my guts I felt pain but yet pain isn't even worth to mention. Subconscious for 1 billion years without dying and full of dick erections, waiting to die under the basement. I was spiritual creatures haunting me all these years and I overcame overdose. Eye twitching and limp aching, spiritual sodomized and vomit coming out of my anus for all eternity. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is, reality I'm facing, an eternal suffering. And second could be the biggest importance of breathing, managing non-feigning any day and blood keeps on leaking. This is what pain is.